Hi, hello everyone. In this video, I am going to demonstrate how to log in into course as a student role. Okay, so here you are already received mail from concerned admin. So here now I am getting mail like this. All of you getting mail like this. So this one is here. This is the admin chelimela.natsaya.genomio.user account. Okay, in your mail, just you are getting this email. So here a new account has been created for you at the course administrator is chelimela.natsaya.genomio.com. Okay, just here your current login information is also available. Then first one is the username is there and password also. Okay. Just to start using chelimela.natsaya.genomio.in login at, just you click on this second one. This is the site address. Just you click on this one. Okay. Then it will be open. Yeah. Here already admin is present. So just remove that admin. So whatever the mail ID, username in that copy. Okay. Then here, just paste it. Then otherwise the password is also okay. This one is here, just you remove this one. Okay, then password and login. Sorry, I think it may be something wrong. Just wait. No, yeah, here just copy this one as admin. Okay, then the password is up to here. Exactly. Then remove this one. Okay, just log in. Yes, like here I'm giving the name like Navaraj Chelimela. He is my student. Okay, then I am the course administration. The site will be open like this only after login. Okay, just must to how to change your password. So current password, just you have to paste it. What is the current password? And after that you have to use whatever your password one, you can create your own password. Okay, and again re-enter. And here you must change your password to proceed. First one, okay, then save, and immediately the pop-up will be open. In that pop-up the password has been changed, then you can click on continue. Yeah, this is your profile. Okay, you are administered successfully in biochemistry course. So here the BC1 is there, biochemistry course, as a student. So here this is your profile pic and this is your profile. Then just click on here. This is your course, complete course biochemistry, and announcements are there. Introduction to biochemistry, 5 blacks are there. First one, second one, third one, and quiz 1 is there and quiz 2 is there. Then black 1 is there, black 2, black 3, black 4, like that. All materials and video tutorials maybe can see in that one. So yeah, here just you click on how to conduct, how to complete your exam. Then quiz 1, just you click on quiz 1. I will give you the link also, quiz 1. Okay, then attempt to quiz now, right? You just click on attempt quiz now. Okay, then only here one question is present, one question is there only. I was prepared only one question. Which of the following is a carbohydrate? So here your name is maybe. This is your profile only. This is your site as student. Okay, which of the following is carbohydrate? For example, what is it? Maybe then peptone, serine, glucose, and then glucose. Okay, then finish attempt. First question. Finish attempt. Then return to attempt, or otherwise you have to change your option. Then return to attempt. Then finally you have to simply you have to submit or completed successfully. Then you click on submit all and finish. Okay, once again the confirmation pop-up will be open. Once you submit, you will no longer be able to change your answers for this attempt. Submit all and finish. Yeah, successfully submitted, finished. Submitted Tuesday 19th May 2020 at 3:12 p.m. or whatever it may be. Time may be changed. Yeah, one more and one more. Then highest grade. What is the marks? Only 1 point. I will giving 1 point. Only one question is there. Okay, this is the first review. Yeah, finished. Submitted Tuesday, 19th May, 2020. 3:20. Actually, the time is not showing properly. Okay, no problem at all. Then you have successfully completed your exam. Okay. Then again after that you have just log out your profile. Clear. You are logged out. You are not logged in. Just you click on. For example, you are going to log in next time. Just log in here. What is your username? Already your username is this one. Like your mail, already you are getting mail in that. The same user name is there. Just you can copy that one. That is nothing but your mail ID only. I'm giving your mail ID as username. Here, whatever the password you have changed previously. This is your one. Okay, then click on course. Click on course. So whatever the contents are there, quiz, and here just general announcement. For example, you click on carbohydrate, just carbohydrate. What is present in carbohydrate? Introduction and biological function, classification, monosaccharide, disaccharide, polysaccharide, Fischer and Howarth projections, isomerism in carbohydrates, metabolism of carbohydrate, glycolysis. These are the cycles: gluconeogenesis, tricarboxylic acid cycle, glycogenolysis, HMP shunt pathway, glycogenesis, diseases, different kind of diseases associated with the carbohydrate metabolism. Just you click on introduction part, then the content will be open. What type of content is there? Then only I have written only single sentence, that is the introduction part only. The carbohydrates are polyhydroxyaldehydes and ketones, right? Thank you. How to log out.